Yo, welcome back here with Framers Deluxe and Conker's Bad Fur Day. Look here, he's very damaged, oh my goodness. So, let us see what we need to make here with all these drunken Conker. Press B. Oh my goodness, he's very damaged. Come on, more Conker. Yes, I know. Let me look. So. Oh my goodness. I hope he don't... hanging too much. So. Let us look where we need to walk with this drunken Conker. I don't know what's this foreign animal here in English, I'm sorry. My English is not so good, but I give my best, but look here. He had a very, very hard night. Like some other dudes in the world, look here. He's very cute. Oh my goodness, I think he need to go to a doctor and not to this crazy, crazy person. So,
hello.
Let them
Can you
talk.
Help me?
Can you help me?
I need to get home.
I need to get home and go
I don't
to
feel
bed.
Very well at all.
Because I don't feel very well at all.
No.
Oh, so you can't help
so
me at
you
all.
Can't help me at all?
Actually,
yes, I can.
Yes,
maybe.
I maybe.
Okay. What's
okay,
your name?
What's your
Beardy.
Name?
Beardy.
Beardy.
You haven't got a beard.
Beardy?
No.
What put you?
Beardy.
No, Birdy. I swear, Birdies.
Okay, Birdy.
Okay, Birdy.
So how can
so
you help
how
me?
Can you help me? Right.
Step over here.
Step over here. So we steering Drunken Conker to this position.
You see those buttons?
You see these buttons? Actually, you'll find that they're called context sensitive.
And they're actually there. Press B.
Press B.
B.
Oh,
press
yeah.
B.
The light comes on. And it makes
the light
nice
comes
ding.
On. And
ding
it makes
noise.
Ding.
Nice ding.
Ding noise.
Ding.
There
that's
you
it.
Go. Think.
That's it.
That's
yeah.
That's it.
Okay,
yeah.
I'll press.
Okay,
B.
I'll press B. So let's press B and.
I don't mind if I do.
I don't mind if I do. I guess I don't like to drink beer anymore because
what does
I had
that mean?
Headaches. So what does that mean? It means
context
sensitive.
It's sensitive.
It's
to
sensitive
context.
To context.
Try it over there.
Try it over here.
Okay.
Or you could try it again.
Or you could try it again. So my little drunken Conker, let's go to this position. Yes. And press B. And oh my goodness. Had something for the headaches.
Oh.
Nice.
Just what I needed.
Well,
fact,
just what
it would
I
seem
need.
To me that these
in fact,
me just
it will
what
seem
I
to
need
me
at that
that
moment
he's going
in
to
time.
At that moment in time.
I see
well,
what he means.
I see what
context
he means.
Context sensitive.
Context
clever.
Sensitive.
Oh.
Clever.
I feel loads better. Right.
And I feel loads better.
Oh,
right, let's
way.
Go.
If for whatever
oh,
reason you want to skip
the
all these wonderful
for whatever,
then just press the L
okay,
button.
That's too fast
but
for me.
You will have to have watched
the L button,
least button.
No, at least once. Oh yes, he can jump and run, look here. The drunken conger is over and we can go forward to leave the first mission.
Yippee!
What shall we do with the drunken Conker? Come on, swim, Conker! Nice!
Oh,
well,
I can't seem, to,
can't
get
seem to get any further.
I'm sure there was something.
Something more. Okay. Yeah, was me.
Now I remember.
Yes, no, I remember. Holds it down.
And I should crouch.
Okay,
now
that's
then,
right.
What was it? Oh yeah.
Press A to jump extra. Okay, so let's do it, Mr. Kongar.
Then A
Come on.
Again to
then
do that funny
A again to do that
and
funny
that
helicopter tail thing. No,
I should easily get across that gap.
Over. I should easily get across that.
Are you sure you got that?
Yes. So okay. So let's look. No. What you doing, Mr. Kongar? The wrong button. So let's go into this cave and look where we can come out. Oh yes. Look here. There's something for his arm. To help him to swim. So let's look here. Okay, that's our Kongar helicopter. Look here. Nice. So, Mr. Kongar, so I steer you to your wife. Come on. Open the door for Mr. Kongar. Oh no, not again. Oh my goodness. What's happened? It's hard to steer a drunken Kongar. Come on, fly, Mr. Kongar. Very strange. Come on. Come on. So, new try. Nice. Yes. The first one. Come on, Mr. Kongar. We're saving the world. Or maybe we try to save the world. Come on, run. Run, Mr. Kongar. Oh, look here. Danger. Nice. Whatever. Oh.
If you think you're coming this way,
you think you're coming that way, you can think again.
You're a real charmer.
You're a real charmer. I just wanna get past, please.
No. I don't think so.
I don't think so. I've only just.
Have you ever sat on a piece of Gothic architecture for 200 years?
Yes, I know.
Gets right up your ass, you know. Thought it was about time to move on to a bridge.
Come on,
say.
Don't move on to a bridge.
Now.
And I'm not.
Isn't
moving.
It a little bit early in the day to start talking
oh
about
goodness.
Gothic architecture?
I couldn't read them so fast.
If you
I'm sorry.
A bit closer,
let's
discuss things
from
of
me.
Another nature.
Do-be-do-boo-boo. Come on. Let me.
Somebody
Mr. Kongar. What happened? What happened to you, Mr. Kongar? Come on. It's hard. So, no try. But at this time, we go to Birdie. Birdie, you don't let me go. Come on. So. I hope he gives me something more. Like this.
Oh, what if I do? Very, very much.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to bed now. Hey, hey.
He's going to bed. But let us look what we need more. Look here. Nothing. So come on, let's go to the tour here on the top, my friends. Yes, I'm sorry that there is some problems, but that's not me, it's the drunken Kongar. It's... No, come on, you're a little drunken. I'm sorry. That's only an animal. Come on. I'm sorry, I don't know how many times I need to make this. So, let's fly like a drunken conqueror. So, new try. Oh, nice. Come on, conqueror. Go over the bridge. Yes. as fly with your tail. Let's look here. Oopsie daisy. Give it here something more. Ah, look here. I think here we. Ah, look. Come on, let me take this. Come on. So. Oh, calm your. Sorry, that's too hard for me here to play on the Nintendo 64 here with a drunken animal. Come on, what have other game producer making here? But that's a very funny game here. Congo's bad for a day. We need 500 arrows to get over this position, or maybe 500 tries. Oh, look here. So I think we can. Fly over this special thing. Look here. Run, Conker. Fly through this position and look here. I hope it works. No. Ugh, Conker. Come on. Why I couldn't punch him? Ah, here you can punch, okay, so come on, let's punch him too. What, can we? Knock knock, open the door, it's... horrible. Conker. Why you don't make bad what I like to do? Come on, new try. Look here, he has some help to swim on his arms. Come on. I don't know how many times I need here. That's perfect. So run over the bridge. Nice work. So let's run here. Nice. It looks like very professionally. So what can I make here? Something here to do. Wee, look here. You like to throw us. So what's happening here? I know there's. Ah. Nice, look here. We can open the door. Very nice. I don't need you. Say goodbye here. Die alone. Your ugly guy. Yes. That's conga style, my friend, and run through this door. So, my friends, what happened more? What's here inside? Can you pick up something? No. Oh my goodness, it looks like very.
Hang on.
Hang on, there is something missing here. Didn't have a try pressing A and see what.
Try
that
pressing
does.
B. Let's see what that does.
Okay. So.
Are you sure you've got that?
Yes. So, let's press B. Ah, look here! So we can make some pancakes, look. Here, the key! Come on, I punch you! Come on. Stay here. Oh my goodness, what's. Are you kidding me? Stay here. You're. Come to Congo. Oh my goodness. Come on. I punch you with my pen. Yes, come on, I punch you. Look here. Crazy Kangar. Okay. So, let's open the door. Nice. And go in the next room. So, what we need to do is.
here.
Ah, okay, I know. So, I show him his right. And punch him with my pad. Hunger and his pad. Look here. Buying
a frying pan.
A frying pan, very funny. Very funny. Look here. Very crazy. You see here, if the enemy not so big, so take your pan and you are dead. So here. Oh no, not again. What's happening here? Okay. Here's nothing to do. Or not again, you're crazy, not all the way. Conga, conga, conga. Come on, fly, fly back. So, jump here off, run like Forrest Gump. Fly like a flying drunken conger. Need to make their special things nice. So come on, conger. I help you to get your wife. So nice. Perfect. Perfectly, and that's look. We need to make... Ah, okay. Have you seen that? So. Look here. Very nice. And press B.
Plunger
B, like B.
With dynamite. I think I know
nice.
What's gonna happen now.
Yeah, what's happened? Take but TNT.
Yep. Fantastic.
Fantastic.
Let's go and get some shut-eye. Finally.
Finally. We are going back. And we are finished. Here. But my friends, see you in the next video. Let me entertain you. Thanks for watching my videos. See you next time. Let me entertain you. Your Raymond Deluxe. Bye bye. Have fun.